why Texas is winning. Their bullpen was basically battered coming in. They needed winning formula scenarios. That means pitch deep in the game, which they got. And then their top three were able to handle the rest of the game.
And they got guys like Gray and Heaney, Dunning and Bradford. 1-2.
Strike three and one gone in the ninth.
And this season-long problem has transformed into one of the defining strengths of this Rangers team. This bullpen, two outs away from finishing the job. They hadn't been to the playoffs in 7 years. Six consecutive losing seasons, including 102 just 2 years ago. And they lost 94 last year. Ball one on Carroll. Hadn't been to the World Series since the back-to-back trips in 2010, 2011. 63rd year of the franchise, 52nd year in Texas. Carroll pops it up. Heim is back behind the plate. He's got.
Scores in a 1-1. And strike two.